two-day shoot. One day shoot for performances, and the next day for the acting scenes. I double up also as one of the DOPs, together with so many DOPs in one video. We have Edu G, Kimunya Chris, John Oyamo, and VJ1. So all those people, we put our minds together and we sat around and we thought, the best place to shoot this would be, I wanted to shoot it in an open place, first and foremost. I was thinking Hell's Gate or Magadi, so we picked Magadi. And so for the gear, we got a bit more gear than we'd normally use. We had a dolly, we had jibs, we had a drone for the aerial shots, because we had this one shot, I really like the shot in the video, where a car is driving very fast and the drone is flying past on the opposite direction. We are shot in a car, poor sana. And we were pretty much having fun with it. Akukwana constraints that if this is how the video is supposed to look, this is how we just went with we wanted to do just crazy shots and fun shots. We got there around 4 or 5 o'clock because we wanted to shoot basically with the sunset, so it wasn't supposed to be a crazy long day shoot. It was just supposed to be precise. Yeah, I need to land there 5, sunset's around 6:30 there, so we got most of our shots.
Hi, my name is Lucy Robbie and I'm the stylist for Kalo Mistari Wanabonga. And today we're here at Magadi, and today I got to style Kalo Mistari. So what I used were the colors to contrast the background. So I used a lot of blues, I used a lot of red, I used a lot of greens just to make the background, to weather out the background. So I'm having fun. I hope you like how he looks, and that's it.
Come show us how you do it.
How do you do it?
Yeah, that's so
good. Hey! Hey!
By the way, the ladies are not on the video because our looks are just going to outshine Kalo Mistari's, so yeah, that's why we're not on the video. But Wanabonga featuring Amelina and yours truly, Miss Annie SSA.
Oh, Amelina, Nessa, they killed it first of all, and we were all in the studio with Kalo and them, and we're like, why not? Why not?
Reflector was a very big reflector which to already shut up and come as well. And also to the city because my guy is so hot.
We were shooting Kalo's video on Wanabonga, all the way in Lake Magadi. As you know, we're shooting Raw. It's Black Magic, baby. This is the new ish for 2014. Nakai video is India award to make quit Team Mistari. Yo, but I'm sure it's going to be awesome. Hope they did it right. We've done the jeep shots. We've done the car scenes. We did the drone scenes. I'm looking forward to how the drone cut looks like, how it cuts into the Black Magic with the 7D, with the 5D rather, and the drone shots, the GoPro shots, to see how they work out, see how they cut.
Vipi, Vipi. It's behind the scene, Kalo Mistari. Took all jeep shots. Just done the close-ups and the wide shots, I think. Wanabonga, behind the scene, stay tuned.
Y'all look crazy.
I'm changing it.
Hey, what's up, Video One? On set, just wrapped shoot. Wanabonga, Mr. Yo. Telling you the amount of energy on this set.
What's up, this is Wanabonga. My name is J-Moss, and we're on the Wanabonga shoot in Magadi. So I'm doubling up as a director, actor, cameraman, whatever, KYM, yeah? I have that a bodyguard, that's Video One. This is my bodyguard. He's the one checking and making sure that I'm fine. But man, check this out, we've gone all out on this video, so I hope you guys like it, and I hope that as we're gonna do this cut, it's gonna be the best.
So basically, kona msiana hit hustle yako, msiana, yani I appreciate you don't make do, watch our bongi on the door, at the end of the day, you don't make.
It's awesome, it's the best video I've done for me. I think I love the crew, and it was a thirsty scene, I tell you that, but hey, all for the game. Tunasonga, tunasonga.
Wanabonga, tunasonga. It's a wrap, baby.